Hi guys, welcome back to another style session by Sakshi. So in today's video we'll be talking about how to restyle your closet. आज मैं बात करने वाली हूँ about the transformative power of clothes, like when you want to change your style vibe or style personality from one to another. How we don't really need to buy new things in order to achieve a different look. I think restyling and creativity is often understated in power of creating new outfit, and this is a great exercise if you want to change style direction in your closet without even buying any new item or any new clothes. And sometimes it's not even buying about new items, it's just that कि आपके पास इतना ज़्यादा सामान रहता है, इतने ज़्यादा कपड़े, इतने ज़्यादा बैग्स रहते हैं that it's like कि अब और नहीं खरीदना. So this is the video where I'll be restyling the same clothes and achieve different look. I hope it is useful to you. So let's get started. Today I'm going to take super basic outfits and I'm going to change each look from feeling chic and casual, like a French inspired vibe, to feeling like romantic bombshell kind of Italian vibe. Now I know that we cannot categorize one style or one outfit to a one specific country, but I think that those are helpful visual reference points, so that's why I used them today. Before jumping into the video, I'm going to take a little step back and do a style analysis for you so that you are able to understand how these two style personalities are different from each other. One of the very first things that pops into my mind whenever I see casually chic classic outfits is the sense of being relaxed and very effortless and having clean details and accessories, something like fashion plus utility. Like if you are carrying sling bag, it will elevate your style quotient, but at the same time your hands are free to do multitasking. Another big theme of this style is about breathing space. Think of it as a breathing room between your clothes and your body. To understand this concept in a simple way, it's just that aap ye dekh sakte ho ki your cuff will always be wider than your wrist. So this is the breathing space between my wrist and this shirt. You can see both of these concepts in the later part of the video when I style the outfits. Now if you are looking at romantic bombshell style, the breathing space is there in terms of open neckline, but the clothes are more form fitting, so the breathing space is less there. So in romantic bombshell style, the silhouette is more figure conscious. Now this doesn't mean that we are talking about waist definition. We are not restricting ourselves to defining waist. When I say figure conscious silhouette, that means we are only highlighting those part of our body which we want to highlight. I also think that there is a lot more drama in these looks. There is contrast, whether it's via color, volume or proportions. Also things that have more embellishments and that draw attention are used more in these looks. Now that our little style analysis is over, I'm going to jump into my closet and style all these basic outfits and see the versatility that restyling brings. Let me know in the comment section below if there's any of these styles that you tend to lean towards more. Now I know that I have spoken a lot, so without further ado, let's jump into the lookbook. I hope you found this video helpful and will apply these concepts to your own closet and shop wisely. Till then, give your girl lots of love, like, and don't forget to share and subscribe. See ya!